Manchester United is to another comfortable victory as they cast aside rock bottom Crystal Palace 40 at Old Trafford. The host got off to a perfect start when Juan Mata opened the scoring in the third minute when he steal home a Marcus Rashford pass from 10 yards. Marouane Fellaini double the advantage 10 minutes before the break when he slotted home an Ashley Young cross from a couple of yards out. A third follow shortly after the break when an Mark Fellaini home from 4 yards out. Romelu Lukaku completed the round with his 7th Premier League goal of the season with 4 minutes remaining. Fellaini was at the double for United. Emil Matthew Peter the defeat mean Palace remain pointless at the bottom of the table. Yet to score a single goal, United temporarily at least move past their cross-town rival City at the top of the Premier League. David McDonald was at Old Trafford and he has disallowed his player rating. Manchester United, De Gea 6 little to do but sloppy early kick gifted Palace and unnecessary and resorted to the United goal. Decent stop from Saco Valencia by Ladley and trouble down the right flank, allowing him to push forward and link up with Rashford. John by continue his impressive form this season with another reliable display at the back. Smalling 6 strong in the end season when he threw out on his first Premier League start of the season. Young by solid defensively and Arian threat down the left flank provided the assist for Fellaini's first Young in action with Townsend Emic Reuter Matic by unusually sloppy start by his standard giving the ball away but recover composure thereafter. Fellaini tam recover from injury to play key role in midfield and plunder United second and third goal. Mata by dispatch the opener with assurance and rarely misplay a pass when in possession. Mata netted after 3 minutes. Emic AFPM Kitarian by clever movement throughout across the forward line that never allow Palace to settle Rashford. 8 MOTM produce a super turn and assist for Mata's early opener, a constant threat down the left side. Lukaku by work hard and made some penetrating run forward. Eventually got the goal he deserved. Supply Lingard 6 em Kitarian, 66 Maso 7 Rashford, 72 Herrera 6 Mata, 76 Manchester United 40 Crystal Palace as it happened Crystal Palace. Hennessy 5 defense left him exposed for most of the goal and didn't deserve to shoulder the blame alone. Hennessy had another tough afternoon. Emic AFP was born turned by Rashford in the build-up to United early opener block well by Rashford. Short Sako 5 should have done better with a header in the first half but failed to even get it on target. Delaney 4 struggle to cope with United attack. Fellaini got in a head of him to head in United Van Aanholt 5 given a difficult afternoon throughout by Matas clever movement and United interchanging attack. Hudson men are still yet to claim a point. Emic AFP Milivojevic 4 conceded free kick from with United score their third and allow Fellaini to plunder it by him. Townsend 5 produce some decent solo run. Inexplicably conceded a corner by passing the ball straight out of play. Kabeye 5 produce a decent angle pass to Sako for an angle shot that tested De Gea but that was about it. Unche on 4 lack any kind of influence in the midfield. No surprise he was sub with 20 minutes remaining. Sloop 5 made a decent forward Junzas after the break but lack of option. And support so it come to nothing. Sako 5 cut an isolated and frustrated figure up front with little in the way of service. Headshot blocked by De Gea. Sub Makak thua 5 sloop 68 Ridiban 5 Punche on 68 Sako 5 Ladapo 74.